Hello everyone, welcome in my channel ASP.NET Core. Today I'm going to show you how to create a checkbox list with the select list items. So I have a student create view model in which we have student data like the ID, name and enrolled date, and the fourth property is the select list item of the courses. So student can select multiple courses in the given view model. So in a student controller, just create section action method. So first of all, get the courses from the database table by using the context. So context.courses.select what you can add item in the select list item class of the from the courses. So x.title x is represent to the course. So x.title, I mean to say the course title is passed to the select list item text value, and the x.id is the course id is passed to the value of the select list item. So after that you can convert the select list item into the list of the items. After that, you can create a view model object of student create view model. Now, after that, you can pass the item to the courses. That I mean to say that this. Okay, so the item passed to the courses and the view model passed in the view written view section. Now, just check the create section. In the create section, the model class is the student create model, and in which you can add that thing integer I equals to 0, I equals to model.courses.count, I mean to say that this count courses.count. Now create a hidden field in which you can add ASP4 items, ASP4 attribute, in which you can add model.courses.i.value. I mean to say that you can say the value is the property where you have the IDs there, in which you can say the value is passes to the ID. So the hidden field value, the same thing you can pass in the name field, ID field, as well as the value field. So after that, you can create a checkbox by using this ASP4 is equals to courses of I dot selected. I mean to say that that thing provide the boolean value. Okay, so in the text you can pass it and just outside the checkbox. When we click on the submit button, then hidden field value to pass to the controller again in the post method. Here you can check it. That thing, application 17. I mean to say that you have to use select list item to making a checkbox list. Just add students and index in the create section, and here we have Smith and the computer science. Now click on that view model and you have to check the VM section where the courses is the 2. The first courses will be true and the value is 1. Now after that, and the second one is false, you have to check the second one is the false and value is 2. So now after that, you have to get only the true values. So in the course IDs, you get the selected values only and the value of the checkboxes. I mean to say that 1, 2, 3, 4, etc. So in the course IDs, you have to get only one, that is the selected item. And in the student, like the name and enrolled, like name is Smith and enrolled date, Now, after that, you can use for each loop to iterate the IDs. Now, student.enrollments.add by using the navigation key to add in the student courses, that is the course IDs. Okay, so thank you very much for watching this video and keep watching all other videos which is related to ASP.NET Core. Thank you very much for watching.